In this setup, we have two wires, this and this, whose Young's modulus is given as y1 and y2, area is 7, length is same. It is asking to find equivalent Young's modulus. So, equivalent Young's modulus of elasticity y equivalent will be simply y1 a1 plus y2 a2 upon a1 plus a2. You see here a1 and a2 is equal. A1 and a2 is equal, which is a. So by putting this value over here, we can get y equivalent. So y equivalent will be y1a plus y2a upon 2a. By solving, we can get y equivalent as y1 plus y2 upon 2. This is our desired result. So for this question, the correct choice is B. This is our desired result for the question.